say, congratulate to my guys. They did great job today. From offensive end, from defensive end, how to follow game plan. So all regards for them. It's everything on them. Okay, we are coaches here, but we are coaches to help them to execute on the court. Today we won against a very strong team. So how we know that Litkavelis is in second place in LKL. So this is like extra boost for us. And if we play focus and together 40 minutes, now guys, they saw that we can play really good basketball.
You often change your defense systems, yeah, today?
Yeah.
Matchup zone, man-to-man?
Something like this, yeah. Today.
Zone defense?
No. Yes. Today was something like this, yeah, like you said.
But is it help for you to win this game?
Today helps, yeah. We execute how we prepare and was working.
You won a rebound 37-27.
Yeah, because guys.
Why?
because guys were focused. I think we provoked them to take some unusual shots, and we were aggressive on box out. So what hurts us a lot is these turnovers, 18 turnovers, and again we score 86 points. So that shows that we have potential offensively. How we share the ball, 24 assists, that's for me one same good number.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think it was your best game this season. Is it true?
I cannot say it like this because every game it's separate. I separate every game. We have few good games before. We didn't win. Today we win. So was good game. Yeah, for sure.
Mm-hmm. And when Simas Yasaitis will be back in the roster?
I hope as soon as possible because he has some small injury, but I hope
is the leg?
Yeah, it's leg, so I hope in few days he will be with us, yeah.
Mm-hmm. What did Thomas Pačėsas say after the game?
you can ask him. So
okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you much and congratulations again.
Thanks a lot.
Your comment, please, about the game.
I don't have to say anything smart about that game. Congratulations, Dzūkija team, we play shameful.
Why?
First problem is because we play shameful, but biggest problem is to find the reason why is that. We played very bad game on Saturday. Now was the worst game in season. We don't follow our rules in defense. You're not focused on individual characteristic of other players. We don't share the ball in offense. We don't run fast breaks. We don't stop their transition game. But everybody saw that, but we must solve that problem.
Maybe some players or most players are tired? No?
Hey, we are professional basketball. We are living good life. What kind of tiredness we talk?
Your main players played very bad game, Calvin Alice, 2 points, Paulius Valinskas, 5 points, made one shot from 11.
Vaidas, it's not a problem about shot, about problem how we play, with what kind of attitude, so arrogant in some moment. Mm-hmm. Now at the moment we are team number 4 in Lithuania. Each game for us must be like final. We must start playing like this.
Your opponent often change defense systems. Is it was problem for you?
Well, we missed a lot of shots. It's not they call zone, but at the end was man to man, so it wasn't problem because first of all we don't have any points from fast break, we don't run. For sure you don't have confidence when you don't score some easy points. Today we miss everything, so we didn't lose the game because of our offense.
Will you be ready in the Cup Final Four in Panevėžys?
We have one more game before KMT against Šiauliai. This is like for us final.
Okay, thank you. Good luck.